Hi ho, everybody. Welcome to the show. Is it ever great to see you all?
So, is everybody ready to start singing and dancing?
Yeah!
All right, whoa. Wait a minute now. I know you're ready, but I gotta check to see if you brought the right musical equipment. Tell me this now. Did you bring your singing voice?
Yes, I brought my singing voice.
Well, now, and did you bring your dancing shoes?
Yes, I brought.
Well, let's get going.
Oh, I love singing and dancing, and I love it best when I get to do it with friends. So come on, friends, tell us, what is your name?
Oh, gee do.
It's a pleasure to meet all of you. Now, I know you know our names. I know you do. But I know also that occasionally people get a little confused about who's who up here. So if you are one of the confused people, here's how you get to remember who's who for the rest of your lives. Each one of us has one letter of the alphabet, and that letter is for our name and our hair. So now, for me, the letter is S. Because S is for
Sharon.
And Sharon's hair is good. Here we have the letter L. L is for
And Lois's hair is
They're good. Here comes the letter B. It's okay.
This wasn't my idea. Okay, so, my letter is B, so my name is? And I'm? The one with the beard.
Short, long, and beard you'll never forget.